रखना है, आपका सर्टिफिकेट अभी तक आया नहीं है।
सर भेजा तो है।
मैम बना दिया मैंने आपको होस्ट। मैम शायद आपकी इधर से इश्यू है वॉइस का।
हेलो हेलो।
यस मैम।
यस मैम। हेलो।
यस मैम।
यस मैम। नाउ यू आर लिसनिंग ना? ओके।
ओके।
हाँ यू कैन सी मी गर्ल्स? प्लीज रिस्पॉन्स।
यस
ओके सो वी वेर देयर इन दैट इज एड्रेसिंग द नेशनल चैलेंजेस व्हाट वी आर फेसिंग, दैट इज चैलेंजेस लाइक अंडर न्यूट्रिशन। यस नाउ यू कैन सी माय पीपीटी। हेलो गर्ल्स।
यस मैम।
यस ना। सो यू हैव सीन दैट इज अ दैट आर ऑन न्यूट्रिशनल चैलेंजेस इन इंडिया। यस सो सो दिस चैलेंजेस आर देयर। हाउ यू हैव टू एड्रेसिंग मींस हाउ यू कैन से टू फेस दिस चैलेंजेस, व्हाट वी कैन डू लाइक household food security and livelihood, that household food security that everybody, every each house, each family must be secure with your food. So by promoting kaisa ho sakta hai wo, so by promoting agricultural policies, jo government ne agricultural policies kiya hai usko promote karke hum apna food secure kar sakte hai ghar mein. So they will get the proper sufficient food, even protecting water and land resources. आपने देखा ना आमिर खान का land resources protect करके harvesting, water harvesting and all this करके, if water is proper this agricultural products also will be proper availability of the crops, proper food grains will be there. So that is then improving the food storage facility, improve karke apna food secure kar sakte hai, providing free food to the poor and needy etc. So needy hai, poor hai, unko aapne suna hai kabhi kabhi West Bengal mein are free food dete hai sabko, aur particular situation mein they give for the poor family free food is provided, like in this corona situation also government has given the free food so that nobody will remain fast or hungry. Then maternal and child care services can be improved. With that we can meet that challenges. So by how we can improve the maternal and child care services, like mother and child care services can be improved by the home visiting by the ANM, ASHAs, community health workers hai, unka home visiting, increasing the number of home visiting, frequency of home visiting we can do. And all these nutritional worker also can visit a family. They can find out the problems of the family. Food which are given by the government can be distributed among them. Then focusing on the early breastfeeding. So we have to encourage mother for the breastfeeding. As soon as child is born, within half an hour, child has to be given breastfeed. Then IEC, that is information, education, and communication system has to be improved. IEC, we say. Information, we have to inform regarding the whatever the resources are there, nutritional facility. Then you have to educate the people, and with the communication system, like mass media, and that we can use certain food products, which are the cheaper, we can bring to their notice. Then healthcare services, we have to identify the cases. Treatment, early treatment is essential. Growth monitoring of the child is essential. So we can find out the problem and we can treat it. So water, environmental sanitation and hygiene can be improved. Nutritional policy and planning and surveillance can be done. So nutritional policy can be, government can decide the nutrition, particular nutrition policy. Certain planning can be done by the government, and surveillance means survey can be done. So we can identify the cases, community problem dhoond sakte hai, or we can treat that problem. So these are what we can do in the community. So what are the nutritional problems in India? So major nutritional problems, you know, which are the major nutritional problem? Always there is a question, list down the nutritional problems in India. So that is first, everybody knows, every time we are talking, that is malnutrition is a major nutritional problem. Malnutrition, then low birth weight. Yes, as because of the maternal malnutrition or maternal nutrition, baby low birth weight in the community. So in India is facing the problem with low birth weight. See, that is when we say what is a normal birth weight in the India, we consider what is normal birth weight. Anybody knows? Yes, average normal birth weight is 2.5 kg. Yes? Again, you can repeat this. What is a normal birth weight? Kone? Pranay? Hello? You are listening? Hello? Hello?
Yes.
Yes, listening? Yes, no? So, what is normal birth weight? Kon bolta hai? Bolo, what is normal birth weight? You are listening? Chanchal?
2.5 kilo.
2.5 kilo, yes, 2.5 kg is a, usually we say is a normal, that is a averagely we say in the India. Yes, so in the India you will see this, that is a major problem, that is a low birth weight. Child is born with a less than 2.5 kg weight. So number of children are born with that. That is another main problem. Then micronutritional disorder. So micro means all this vitamin deficiency. Example, we can say beriberi, that is B complex deficiency, scurvy, vitamin A deficiency, xerophthalmia. Vitamin A deficiency is also major problem, you can see. So many children are suffering with the vitamin A deficiency, that is eye problem, just dry eye, xerophthalmia it is. Then maternal anemia. Maternal anemia means mother, pregnant mother are suffering with the anemia. Then endemic disease. Endemic means in the particular part of the country. In the particular area you can see particular diseases. Like lathyrism means is a paralysis type disease occur because of the consumption of the this particular dal, kesari dal. In mostly you see this is a very cheaper we are getting, but it contains certain toxins. We give rise to the certain condition that is called a lathyrism, that is in UP, and by consumption of the kesari dal. Even fluorosis, that is fluorine in the water, drinking water. You can see the yellowish discoloration of the teeth in Andhra Pradesh. That is fluorine water is found. And this is also one endemic disease, is one of the major problem. Then lifestyle disorder. What do you mean by lifestyle disorder? Yes, Nikita, Komal, hello, Pranay, you can listen. Hello, yes, what are the lifestyle disorder? Bolenge to kya hai? What do you mean by lifestyle disorder? Means because of our lifestyle, sedentary lifestyle, overeating. So obesity is one of the problem. Yes, you are not eating the proper diet. Only consumption of fat is excess consumption of fat maybe. Yes, so may lead to the obesity or certain heart disease, diabetes can be, these are the called lifestyle diseases. Yes, lifestyle disorders can be developed. So these are the major nutritional problems you will see in the India. So in aikla na malnutrition manje kay, mal manje kay, hello, improper. Yes, you may suffer with the undernutrition or overnutrition. Barabar? Yes. Chanchal, etak aikayla?
Ho.
Yes. Na? So you give answer me, so I will understand that you are listening. So is a malnutrition is a major problem? Usually, most of the time, short note is asked about the malnutrition. So what are the causes of malnutrition? Causes, kyu malnutrition hota hai? Kyu hota hai? Main cause of that is a person suffered by the disease and infection. It's a mainly cause that is a repeatedly when you are getting certain disease and repeatedly when you are getting infection like respiratory infection, gastrointestinal infection, your health go down. So there is a absorption power is also decreased. Metabolism is also decreased. So that whatever you are eating, jo kuch khata hai, wo sharir ko lagta nahi hai. Or because of the disease, kaunsa bhi disease hone se, you lose your appetite. Bhook nahi lagta hai, khana barabar jata nahi. So you will suffer with the malnutrition. Because you are repeatedly you are falling sick. Then individual habits, certain habits hai. Poor habits. You are not washing your hands properly. So eating from the eating unhealthy food from the roadside. So you may suffer with the certain foodborne diseases or particular foods you are not eating, like fruits. You tell every time I don't like fruits. I don't like vegetables. You are eating only fat or cereals. So then also you may suffer with the malnutrition. No proper proteins are not in the diet. It's all balanced, right? It's not balanced. Then cooking methods are wrong because of the certain cooking methods, over cooking or washing. So removing water, all water you are removing while cooking this. When you are cooking rice, all you are removing water and throwing down. So what happened? Whatever the nutrients are there, these are the thrown out, like micronutrients, and you are not getting the all these micro. You even customs, traditions like fasting and over fasting and all. These can causes of the malnutrition. Low standard of living. Living standard is very low. That is poor hygiene, poor quality of food you are using, even poverty, unhealthy behavior. So these all can cause the malnutrition. Then low production of food and its availability. Production is not in particular country, like you can see certain Afghanistan or very poor country, African countries are there, India also. You can say low production of food and its availability is not there. So people are not getting the food, lack of nutritional education. So these all are causes of malnutrition. Then what is the effect of the malnutrition? Malnutrition, once you have become malnourished, so that is you are become underweight, or once you have become overweight. Overweight also is one of the malnutrition. So what is the effect? So you may get all nutritional deficiencies. Yes, you may suffer with the protein nutritional deficiency, protein energy nutritional deficiency, PEM, like kwashiorkor, marasmus, vitamin A deficiency, other micronutrient deficiency. Because of that, you will suffer with the health problem. Then high maternal and infant mortality. Mortality means death rate. So mother's death rate and child death rate also will be increased. Infant, when we call infant, infant kisko bolte hai? Kunse bachche ko infant bolte hai? Boliye, kunse bachche ko infant bolte hai? कौन सा एज तक इन्फेंट बोलते हैं? 0 to 9 months. Yes, up to 1 year the child is there. That is, we call them infant. समझा? Yes or no? Yes. अरे कोई तो भी आंसर कर दीजिए.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Why your mom? See this. Then shunted growth.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Growth and development is not proper. That is called shunted. Growth will be remain shunted. So no height may not increase properly. Weight will not increase. Even physical growth also will be affected, and mental growth also will be affected. Then reduction in the life expectancy, reduce work capacity. Definitely your life expectancy. What is our life expectancy in India? Kisko malum hai kya? लाइफ एक्सपेक्टेंसी मीन्स क्या बोलते हैं? मालूम है या नहीं? यस और नो? से यस और नो प्रणय?
नो.
लाइफ एक्सपेक्टेंसी मीन्स व्हाट? एवरेज ओवर लाइफ, हाउ मच ईयर इन द एवरेज इन इंडिया, हाउ मेनी ईयर्स यू कैन सर्वाइव और दिस थिंग एवरेज. इट somebody may remain up to the 95 years, some may remain up to 80 years, some may remain up to 60 years. So average level, when we are talking, that is what is your life span, we say. Span, bolte na, life ka span kitna hai. So India mein mostly it is 72 hai aaj. Yes, 72 years ka hai. So you, because of this malnutrition, your life expectancy means your life span also may decrease. Then reduce the work capacity. So working capacity also may. So these are all effect of the malnutrition. So then, so to overcome this, so overcome these all problems of malnutrition, then all you have seen this low birth weight, anemia. So you have to take certain action. So for the prevention of malnutrition, very important. You have to prevent malnutrition. If you will take certain action, certain measures, kunsa measures liya to we can prevent the malnutrition. That is by nutritional education. It can be given to the individual. फैमिली एंड कम्युनिटी, सबको दे सकते हैं, इंडिविजुअल को जरूरत है, फैमिली को जरूरत है, कम्युनिटी को जरूरत है. देन हेल्दी डाइटरी हैबिट, यू कैन फॉलो द हेल्दी हैबिट्स. यस आई टोल्ड यू दैट इज अ हाइजीनिक फूड कैन बी डन प्रॉपर ईट बैलेंस डाइट. इफ यू ईट फ्रूट्स वेजिटेबल्स इन द डाइट, इफ यू ऐड इन अ प्रॉपर अमाउंट, सो इट विल प्रिवेंट माल न्यूट्रिशन. पॉपुलेशन कंट्रोल मेजर्स, यस लाइक फैमिली प्लानिंग, स्मॉल फैमिली नॉर्म्स, एडॉप्टिंग द स्मॉल फैमिली नॉर्म्स, फैमिली का साइज कम करके. देन इम्यूनाइजेशन, प्रमोशन ऑफ किचन गार्डन, मीन्स घर में ही कौन सा किचन गार्डन लगा के थोड़ा वेजिटेबल में बना के तो खा सकते हैं. देन प्रॉपर इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ नेशनल प्रोग्राम, सी दिस प्रिवेंशन ऑफ माल न्यूट्रिशन. Sorry. कौन सा स्लाइड्स? ओके वन मिनट, वी वेर देयर दिस इज माल न्यूट्रिशन. हाँ, प्रिवेंशन ऑफ माल न्यूट्रिशन, हाउ वी कैन प्रिवेंट द माल न्यूट्रिशन. सो देन प्रॉपर इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ नेशनल प्रोग्राम, एग्जाम्पल मिड डे मील प्रोग्राम, encouraging the education, we can encourage for the education, allocating sufficient budget by the government on the nutrition. If government also allocate separate budget, government ne budget pe nutrition ke upar zyada paisa diya to distribution ka food bhi acha milega public ko. Effective use of mass communication media, yes TV, radio, ye sab communication media hai, वो प्रॉपर एडवर्टाइज करेंगे. जैसा पहले आता था ना, रोज खाओ अंडे, सो एटलीस्ट वी वेर नोइंग दैट इज इफ यू ईट एग और एप्पल अ डे कीप्स द डॉक्टर अवे, ऐसा कुछ एडवर्टाइज है. वो सुन के पब्लिक को भी इम्पोर्टेंस समझता है, हरा वेजिटेबल ज्यादा खाइए ऐसा. सो दिस आर द मास मीडिया कम्युनिकेशन का यूज करके पब्लिक को अवेयर कर सकते हैं. देन टाइमली आइडेंटिफिकेशन ऑफ प्रॉब्लम एंड प्रॉम्प्ट ट्रीटमेंट, जो कुछ न्यूट्रिशनल प्रॉब्लम्स है टाइमली वी कैन आइडेंटिफाई इट एंड उसको प्रॉम्प्टली ट्रीट करके हम लोग प्रिवेंट कर सकते हैं माल न्यूट्रिशन को. देन प्रमोशन ऑफ ब्रेस्ट फीडिंग, इन्फेंट फीडिंग, चाइल्ड फीडिंग प्रैक्टिसेस. सो वी नो दैट इज ब्रेस्ट फीडिंग इज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट, सो वी कैन प्रमोट फॉर द, वी कैन एनकरेज मदर फॉर द ब्रेस्ट फीडिंग. देन चाइल्ड इन्फेंट फीडिंग प्रैक्टिसेस लाइक वीनिंग, proper weaning food, proper food to be given to the baby, so these are can improve and we can prevent the malnutrition. Then next is a community nutrition. Community nutritional program. So along with this, in this NNI National Nutritional Program NNP में so many, as I told you this is a multi sectorial approach, so many programs are added in that. So there are so many community nutritional programs are also included by the government. So which are these community nutritional program? These are coming repeatedly. See this vitamin A prophylaxis program, prophylaxis against nutritional anemia, मिड डे मील प्रोग्राम, वो सब प्रोग्राम्स है, नेशनल प्रोग्राम्स है. सो दीज आर एडेड इन दिस. बालवाड़ी न्यूट्रिशनल प्रोग्राम, स्पेशल न्यूट्रिशनल प्रोग्राम, इंटीग्रेटेड चाइल्ड डेवलपमेंट सर्विसेस ICDS प्रोग्राम, आयोडीन डेफिशिएंसी डिसऑर्डर प्रोग्राम. सी दिस हाउ मेनी प्रोग्राम्स गवर्नमेंट इज इम्प्लीमेंटिंग, कितना सारा प्रोग्राम है, कितना गवर्नमेंट इज टेकिंग एफर्ट टू इम्प्रूव द न्यूट्रिशनल स्टेटस ऑफ द पीपल, बिकॉज दिस इज द बेस वी से. हा बेस है, ये बेस है जिससे वी कैन गिव द हेल्दी सिटीजन टू अवर कंट्री. वंस सिटीजन इज बिकम हेल्दी, हेल्दी चाइल्ड, सी टूडे चाइल्ड इज टुमोरो सिटीजन. If we give the healthy child, कल का healthy citizen बनेगा. if citizen or adult person, adult is healthy, he can work, for his working capacity will be increased. वो अच्छे से काम कर सकेगा, अच्छे से काम करेंगे तो कुछ तो भी कमा के फैमिली को भी ला सकता है. सो देयर फैमिली का परचेसिंग पावर बढ़ जाएगा, परचेसिंग पावर बढ़ जाएगा तो चाइल्ड द अदर फैमिली विल रिमेन हेल्दी एंड डेफिनेटली अवर नेशन का इकोनॉमी ऑल्सो विल बी इंक्रीज. सो डेफिनेटली अवर कंट्री विल बी, दैट इज फ्रॉम द डेवलपिंग टू विल स्टेप फॉरवर्ड टुवर्ड्स द डेवलप्ड कंट्री. समझता है? यस यस गर्ल्स.
यस मैम.
यस मैम.
वेदर यू आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग. सो दीज ऑल आर नेशनल कम्युनिटी न्यूट्रिशनल प्रोग्राम्स आर देयर. दीज आर इम्प्लीमेंटेड बाय अवर गवर्नमेंट एट द डिफरेंट स्टेजेस. सो फर्स्ट लाइक विटामिन ए प्रोफिलेक्सिस प्रोग्राम. विटामिन ए प्रोफिलेक्सिस प्रोग्राम इज देयर. Means what? That is a for the prevention of deficiency of vitamin A. As we are every time we are telling, that is vitamin A is a major deficiency problem, is a major program. So here, so already you know that what we are doing to control the vitamin A deficiency. कौन बोल सकता है? क्या करते हैं? Community level पे क्या करते हैं vitamin A deficiency control लाने के लिए? बोलिए. कितना time में बोला है? What we are doing? OPD में क्या देते हैं? Child जिस clinic में क्या देते हैं? Well baby clinic में. You have seen this? Child को क्या देते हैं? Hello? Anybody is married over here? नहीं बोलेंगे. Okay. See that we give the vitamin A syrup. Vitamin A is given to the baby. Yes, see, up to 6 months, when it is starting from the 6 months. 6 months ko jab child 6 months ka hoega, or then after 6 months, that at the age of 9 months child is coming to take measles vaccine. Rehta hai na measles, suna hai na immunization. Abhi community sikhenge tabhi samjhega aapko. Immunization ka 9 months ko child is coming to immunization OPD to take vaccine, measles vaccine. That time for the child 1 lakh international unit vitamin A syrup is given to the baby. Yes, so this is what that is 1 ml, 1 ml of syrup. It is coming in the liquid form in the bottle with a spoon. 1 ml is given to the baby. Then after that, every 6 months 2 lakhs international unit of vitamin A is given to the child every 6 months. So see, first dose, then afterwards, after 6 months child is coming, for him it is again, that is up to the 5 years of age. So total 1 to 5 years total he receives total 9 doses. Yes, every child receives total 9 doses of vitamin A syrup. This is called vitamin A prophylaxis. Prophylaxis means even though the child is not having deficiency, to prevent the deficiency is a given to the vitamin A dose is syrup is given to the child orally. Mouth se dete hain, nahi dete hain. Suno, dhyan mein rakhne ka. Vitamin A is given orally. Or in this, if we found that it's doctor founds that child is already having vitamin A deficiency, then they give additional tablet. Vitamin A ka syrup, the tablets are there, it may be given to the child. So, and nutritional education. Along with that, we have to educate the child, mother, about the sources of vitamin A. कौन सा है sources vitamin A का? कहाँ से मिलता है vitamin A? कौन सा food से मिलता है? कौन बोलते हैं? चंचल, नीलम, am I note करके रखती हो? Whether कोई anybody is talking or not. Nilam, yes,
yes,
no response. कौन सा फूड से मिलता है? बोलिए. प्रणय, from where you get vitamin A? कौन सा red and yellow color fruits? कौन सा है? पपाया. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, yes. Papaya, mango, carrot. Yes, you get plenty of vitamin A from that. You have to encourage that. Yes. So this is what about the vitamin A prophylaxis program. Then next is the prophylaxis against the nutritional anemia. So even the another problem is the child is suffering with the nutritional anemia. So prophylaxis against the to control the nutritional anemia. Anemia means hemoglobin level is become less in the blood. So blood kam ho jata hai bolte hai na, hemoglobin is less. So in that case also we are distributing iron and folic acid tablets are distributed to the pregnant woman. See, to the pregnant woman when they are coming for the checking in OPD, so for them it is a iron and folic acid tablets are given from the 3 months. Every pregnant woman is given the iron with folic acid. So folic acid is also required for the absorption of the iron. So it is iron is not given only iron, it is containing folic acid also. Then iron and folic acid distributed to the children 6 months to 5 years bi-weekly, twice in a week. Ek hafte mein do time this iron and folic acid tablets are given to the 6 months to 5 years child. Then to the children from 6 years to 12 years every week to save the vulnerable group from the nutritional anemia. So ye supplementary tablets hai, supplementary vitamins hai, supplementary minerals hai, wo child ko dete hai. Yes, and this distribution carried out at the community center mein dete hai, MCH clinic, that is MCH means mother and child health clinic and hospital at free of cost. It is given at the free of cost. Then beside this tablet, nutritional counseling, fortification of salt with iron is done. Even making available iron and folic acid rich food is made available for the this mother and children. So this is what prophylaxis against nutritional anemia. Then next is a midday meal program. So suna hai kisi ne midday meal program school mein suna hai kya? School mein gaye the na, स्कूल में देता है क्या मिड डे मील? मींस क्या मिड ऑफ द डे? छुट्टी में देते है ना, बीच में का छुट्टी देता है ना स्कूल का, दोपहर का छुट्टी देता है ना स्कूल में, देते है ना दोपहर का छुट्टी. हाँ, सो उसमें जो देता है खाना, दैट इज द मिड डे मील प्रोग्राम. दिस इज फॉर द चिल्ड्रन. तुम लोगों का स्कूल में कर दिया था कभी?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, no?
Yes, ma'am.
So what is the aims of the midday meal, midday school meal program? That is to fulfill 1/3 nutritional requirement of the school children. जो कुछ खाना देता है, खिचड़ी बनाते थे पहले, खिचड़ी देते थे. अभी बीच में थोड़ा सा पॉलिसी भी चेंज हो गया. दे यूज टू गिव द सम सीरियल्स, ग्रेन्स टू द चाइल्ड. Groundnut they used to give, even they used to prepare some, it was given for the bachat gat ko kuch de diya, bachat gat ko laddu bana ke late the bich mein. So here we have to see that to fulfill 1/3 nutritional requirement of the school children will be fulfilled with that particular meal. Then to create interest about the school and education among the children. See, gaon mein, rural area mein वो बच्चे लोग स्कूल में आने से भी आते नहीं थे. सो टू एनकरेज देम, एजुकेशन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. वंस दे विल बी एजुकेटेड, डेफिनेटली इट विल हेल्प फॉर एवरीथिंग विल बी बेटर. सो एजुकेशन इज इंपॉर्टेंट. सो टू क्रिएट इंटरेस्ट अमंग दिस चिल्ड्रन, हम लोगों को अपना लिटरेसी रेट बढ़ाना है. सो दैट इज टोटली वी वॉन्ट टू बी लिटरेट कंट्री. So उसके लिए to create interest also this school midday meal was started. At least child will come to school to eat the food. then reduce absenteeism of the children in the school, provide relief to the parents of poor children. अभी at least parents है उनको भी लगेगा child को school में जाएंगे तो थोड़ा खाना मिलेगा, so at least one third nutritional requirement can be fulfilled. So what are the principles of midday school meal? So that is one third energy and half of the protein requirement should be met in daily midday school meal program. वो बनाना ही ऐसा चाहिए कि उससे वन थर्ड कैलोरिक रिक्वायरमेंट विल फुलफिल एंड हाफ ऑफ द प्रोटीन. सो व्हाइल सिलेक्टिंग द इंग्रेडिएंट इट शुड बी सच अ वे लाइक व्हेन दे आर प्रिपेयरिंग खिचड़ी और वो उपमा सो दे शुड एड सर्टन सोयाबीन और दैट इज हाफ ऑफ द रिक्वायरमेंट विल बी फुलफिल प्रोटीन रिक्वायरमेंट विल फुलफिल इवन कैलोरिक रिक्वायरमेंट. So that ghee can be added or butter can be added, then other cereals and pulses will be taken so that whatever the energy requirement will be fulfilled. Then food should be free from minimum cost. So it should be free. Whatever the food is given to the baby, the child, it should be free of cost. Or in certain paid school, private school, they can also give, that is with the minimum cost, so that or cooperation from voluntary agencies also can take. And sometimes government that much money is not sufficient, so some if there is any voluntary agencies are there, their help also we can take. And the food should be prepared in school itself. It has to be prepared. No, it should not brought from the outside. Hence easily cooked food, prepared cooked food should be chosen. So which are the locally available food you can take, and cooked food is always, it is better for giving the child, so it can be easily digestible. Even menu should be changed to avoid boredom among the children. So repeatedly you have to change the menu. This is supplementary, not substitute for the home meal. Always you have to remember that. पेरेंट्स बोलेंगे अभी स्कूल में खा के आया है ना, घर में खाना देना जरूरत नहीं, ऐसा नहीं है. दिस इज नॉट अ सब्स्टिट्यूट, दिस इज ओनली सप्लीमेंट्री मीन्स सपोर्टिव. यस, घर का फूड से सब्स्टिट्यूट नहीं है, मीन्स होम फूड ऑल्सो चाइल्ड शुड ईट, बट अलॉन्ग विद दिस इज अ सप्लीमेंट्री फूड इज गिवन टू द चाइल्ड, दैट इज कॉल्ड अ मिड डे मील प्रोग्राम. Then there is another Balwadi nutritional program is also there implemented. So previously there was a Anganwadi or Balwadi nutritional program was there. That was by the Central Social Welfare Board, and which provide help to the help of voluntary agency. It was given. It was attempt made to satisfy basic nutritional need of the 3 to 6 years children in the rural area. Means preschool children are there na Balwadi mein. बालवाड़ी में आते हैं ना प्री स्कूल चिल्ड्रन 3 to 6 years, बिकॉज आफ्टर 6 years चाइल्ड गोज टू द फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड. सो वो प्री स्कूल नर्सरी का स्कूल का जो चिल्ड्रन है उनके लिए वो बालवाड़ी न्यूट्रिशनल प्रोग्राम विद द हेल्प ऑफ सम एजेंसी. इट वाज सो इट इंश्योर दैट चाइल्ड विल गेट 300 किलो कैलोरी ऑफ एनर्जी एंड अबाउट 10 ग्राम ऑफ प्रोटीन पर डे. एंड ईच बालवाड़ी सेंटर इज गिवन ग्रांट. Government is given particular grant, and each Bal Sevika, there is a Bal Sevika who takes care of the children. These are called the Bal Sevika. Is given the honorarium. So certain honorarium was given. That is up to this 1,500 honorarium was there. Means it was not a payment only because she is giving these services to baby. And with the implementation of ICDS, now this Balwadi is phased out and it is replaced by the Anganwadi. So next is a special nutritional program. So there are so many special nutritional program. Just you go through this all. These are the for children under 6 years of age, pregnant and lactating mother. Beneficiaries are given supplementary nutrition of the